about the match today? Anything that you didn't expect, or how did it go?
Honestly, I didn't expect it to go the way it did. I was pretty nervous for it, you know, kind of going in three times. But you know, I was expecting, you know, it to be a tough match. It was a tough match.
Did you think you had a strategic advantage over your opponent in the championship?
No, I think, you know, it's two guys out there wrestling. So
how does it feel to win this thing three times?
Feels pretty awesome, man. Going for one more. First time in school history, so.
I'm sure this, you didn't walk into this. I mean, how much work did it take to win a state championship again?
You know, it would take being in the weight room every single day, getting stronger, lifting weights, and being in the wrestling room and working on little things, you know.
Are you a better wrestler this year than last year?
I would say so, yes, sir.
What are you better at?
You know, my work ethic was a lot better this year. You know, I just kind of had my eye on the prize a lot this year, and, you know, having fun a lot this year, too.
Just going into the match, I was a little nervous about the knee. I mean, nothing really major to it, but it's just not as strong as it should be. There's just a couple issues in it, but so just a little worried about that going into the match, but got the job done. Didn't wrestle as well as I'd like, but got the job done.
Was it harder this time around than compared to last year or the year before?
I don't think so. I mean, every year we've had to battle some injuries, some sickness, but this year's final, it was definitely a closer match, but I think like mentally and emotionally I was more prepared for it too, so.
Tell us about the amount of effort it had to take to be a state champion again.
It took a lot. I mean, when you're a state champion, you obviously have a big target on your back going into that state tournament again. So you have to think about that all summer long when you're training. You have to lift weights like you know those people are gunning for you anyway. So
what are you going to be doing next?
Heading off to wrestle in college. Going to take some visits, figure out where I want to go. I got a couple lined up.
When I went out there, I kind of told myself just kind of leave it all on the mat. It was my senior year, so my final match in high school. And I kind of just went out and gave it my all, pretty much.
Is this surprised you that you've made it this far and won the state championship and everything else?
A little bit. It doesn't really, it's kind of like a surreal feeling. It's just kind of kicking in right now, actually. I kind of always kind of deep down knew I could do it, but I never really applied myself until this year, so.
I was going to say, implying yourself, how much work did it take to win a state championship?
After last year, I got sixth at state. And that summer, I just kind of said, that's enough. I want to be on top. And I hit the gym, I hit the wrestling room, and I just put in all my effort as much as I could.
What can you say about this team? Three state champions. It's awesome.
Yeah, Joe and Tater are amazing wrestlers. Ian is up in there. He just made a few mistakes, and I think he can do it next year.
When the season started, did you think you would end like this?
No, honestly, I didn't. I kind of thought I'll be up in the top, but I never thought I'd be a state champ.